शांति। टुडे इज 14th August 2020। मॉर्निंग मुरली। एसेंस, स्वीट चिल्ड्रेन, द फादर हैज कम टू डेकोरेट यू विद द ज्वेल्स ऑफ नॉलेज एंड टेक यू बैक होम विद हिम। देन ही विल सेंड यू टू योर किंगडम। देयरफॉर Remain in the infinite happiness of this. Have a love for only the one Father. Question: What is the basis of making your dharana strong? Once again, what is the basis of making your dharana strong? Answer: In order to make your dharana strong, always make it firm within yourself. That whatever happened today are good, and that is that it will happen again after a cycle. Whatever has happened also happened a cycle ago. Nothing new. This war took place 5000 years ago, and it will definitely take place again. This hashtag has to be destroyed. Constantly remain in the awareness of the dharana. Constantly remain in the awareness of the drama. In this way, and your dharana will continue to become strong. Song: The resident of the faraway land has come to the foreign land. Om Shanti. You children also previously came from the faraway land into this foreign land. You are now unhappy in this foreign land. This is why you call out to be taken back to your land, your home. You were the ones who called out, were you not? Baba is asking. You have been remembering him for a long time. And so the father also comes with great happiness. He knows that he is going to his children. I will take the children who have been burned by sitting on the pyre of lust back home with me and send them to their kingdom. I am decorating you with knowledge for that. You children should be even happier than the Father. Since the Father has come, you should belong to Him. You should love Him a great deal. Baba explains to you every day, it is the soul that speaks. Baba, you have come after 5000 years. According to drama, we are receiving treasures of great happiness. Baba, you are filling our aprons. You are taking us back to our home, the land of peace, and will then send us to our kingdom. Therefore, there should be such infinite happiness. The father says, I have to come to this foreign kingdom. The father's part is very sweet and wonderful. And especially so when he comes into this foreign land. Only you now understand this aspect, this knowledge will then disappear. There is no need for it there. Baba says, you have become so senseless. Although you are actors in this drama, you don't know the father. You have forgotten the father who is Karan Karavanhar. And you have forgotten what he does and what he inspires you to do. He comes to make the entire old world into heaven and to give knowledge. He is the ocean of knowledge. Therefore, he definitely carries out the task of giving knowledge. He also inspires you to do the same. Give everyone the message that the father says to everyone, renounce the consciousness of your body and remember me and your sin will be absolved. I am giving you Srimad. All are sinful souls. At this time, the whole tree is Tamo Pradhan. It has reached the stage of total decay. When fire breaks out in a bamboo jungle, everything is also to be set on fire. The father says nothing new. The father continues to give you very good points which you should note down. The father has explained that all other founders of religions simply come to great tact. Shiv Baba explains to you the children, all are brothers. On every pictures and to establish the golden age deity religion which has 100% happiness, peace and purity. This is why it is called heaven. There is no name or trace of sorrow there. However, I become the instrument to inspire the destruction of all the other religions. In the golden age, there is just the one religion. Brahma also exists here. What is Baba said? In the golden age, there is just the one religion. This is the new world. I inspire the old world to be destroyed. No one else does this business. It is said that destruction takes place through Shankar. Vishnu is the dual form of Lakshmi and Narayan. Prajapita Brahma also exists here. This is changing from an impure human to the pure angel. Baba is saying that this is why it is said the deity Brahma through whom the deity religion is established. This Baba becomes the first prince of the deity religion. Therefore, establishment takes place through Brahma and destruction takes place through Shankar. The pictures have to be displayed. These pictures have been created for them to be explained. No one knows the meaning of them. The meaning of the discourse of self-realization has also been explained to you. The Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul, knows the beginning, the middle, and the end of the world. He has all the knowledge. Therefore, he is the spinner of the discourse of self-realization. He knows that only he can give you this knowledge. Baba would not say that he has to become like a lotus flower. Shiv Baba would never say like this. He wants to become a like lotus flower. In the golden age, you live like lotus flower. This isn't said of sannyasis. They go off into the forest. The fathers also say that they were pure and Sato Pradhan at first. They supported Bharat with their power of purity. There is no other land as pure as Bharat was. Just as there is a praise of the father, so there is praise of Bharat. When Lakshmi and Narayan used to rule Bharat, it was heaven. Where did they go? Only you know this. It doesn't enter anyone else's intellect, and those deities become worshippers while taking 84 births. When you, Baba saying, you now full knowledge that you are becoming worthy of worship, deities, and that you will then become worshippers. Ordinary human beings are human beings. There are no different types of human beings like those in the pictures they have created. All of those pictures belong to the path of devotion. Your knowledge is incognito. Not everyone will take this knowledge. Only those who are the leaves of his body. Baba is saying, only those who are the leaves of this deity tree will take this knowledge. Those who believe in orders with not. Only those who are the leaves of this deity tree will take this knowledge. Those who believe in others will not listen to this knowledge. Only those who worship Shiv and deities will come here. First of all, they worship me and then they become worshippers. They even worship themselves. Therefore, you now have the happiness that having people celebrate with so much happiness. The happiness with which people celebrate here is only temporary. There you have a constant happiness. The happiness with which people celebrate is only take place at the coronation. None of the festivals that are celebrated now exist there. There is happiness and only happiness. There is the only time when you know the beginning, the middle and the end of the world. Write down all of these points. Sannyasis have Hatha Yoga, whereas this is Raja Yoga. The father says, on every page you must definitely write Shiv Baba name. On every page you must definitely write Shiv Baba's name. Somewhere on the page, Shiv Baba is explaining to us children, all the incorporeal souls sitting here are in their corporeal forms. Therefore, the father also has to explain through a corporeal form. He says, consider yourselves to be souls and remember me. God Shiva speaks to the children. He himself is present here. The main point should be written down in a book so clearly that anyone who reads it will automatically understand this knowledge. Because these are the versions spoken by God Shiva, they will enjoy reading them. This is something for intellects to do. Baba has to take a body on loan in order to give you this knowledge. This soul is also listening. You children should have a great deal of intoxication. There should be great love for the father. This is his chariot. This is the last of this once many births. He has entered this one. You become Brahmins through Brahma and you then change from ordinary human into deities. This picture is so clear. Keep a photograph of yourself and above it or text to it. Also have a double crown photograph of yourself. We are becoming like that through the power of yoga. Shiv Baba is up above. By remembering him, we change from ordinary humans into deities. This is absolutely clear. You should have a book with colored illustrations so that people become happy when they see them. Have some printed that are not too expensive for the poor. You can reduce the size of pictures by first making them small and then even smaller, as long as the significance in them is included. The pictures of the God of the Gita is the main one. Have the picture of Krishna on their Gita and the pictures of Trimurti Shiva on our Gita, and it will be easy to explain to others. What should have explained? The pictures of Krishna on the Gita and pictures of Trimurti Shiva of our Gita. It should be explained. Brahmins, the children of Prajapita Brahma, exist here. Prajapita Brahma cannot exist in the subtle region. They say, salutation to the deity Brahma, salutation to the deity Vishnu. But who are deities? Deities used to rule here. They used to be deityism. You have to explain all of these things very clearly. Brahma becomes Vishnu and Vishnu becomes Brahma. Both are here. You have the pictures, therefore you can explain them. First of all, prove who Alpha is and everything will be proved. You have many points to explain. All others come to establish their own religion. The father inspires both establishment and destruction. Of course, everything happens according to the drama. Baba is saying, Brahma can speak, but can Vishnu speak? What could he say in the subtle region? All of these matters have to be understood. When you understand all of these things here, you are the transfer to the highest class. You then go to the another classroom. You are now just going to stay in the incorporeal world. You then have to come down number wise. There is just one foremost point that has to be emphasized. It happened like this is a cycle I go to. Such as seminars, etc. also took place a cycle ago. Such points also emerged then. Whatever happens today is good and it will happen again after a cycle. Become strong by continuing to imbibe in this way. Baba has told you to print in the margin the war that will take place is nothing new. It also took place 5000 years ago. Only you understand these things. People outside cannot understand these things. They simply say, these are wonderful things. Achha, we will come back at some times to understand them. What Shiva speaks to the children, when such words are written everywhere, they will come and understand. The name Prajapita Brahma Kumars and Kumaris is written here. Brahmins are created through Prajapita Brahma. It is said, salutation to the Brahmins who want to become deities. Which Brahmins? You can explain to the Brahmin priest who the children of Brahma really are. Prajapita Brahma has so many children. Therefore, they must definitely have been adopted here. Those who belong to your clan will understand this thing very well. You have become the father's children. The father even adopts Brahma. Otherwise, there would someone with a body emerge from. Only you Brahmins will understand these things. Sannyasi will not. In Ajmer, there are Brahmin priests, whereas in Haridwar, there are just sannyasis everywhere. There are Brahmin guides, but they are greedy for money. Tell them, you are physical guides. Now become spiritual guides. You too are called guides. Baba is saying that, you are too called guides. They don't understand what Pandav's army means. Baba is the head of the Pandavas. He says, children, constantly remember me alone and you will be absolved of your sins and you will go home. Then there will be the huge pilgrimage to the land of immortality. The pilgrimage to the incorporeal world will be such a huge one. All souls will fly there like a swarm of insects. When a queen bee goes somewhere, all the other bees follow her. It is a wonder. All souls will also go like a swarm of mosquitoes. There is the processions of Shiva. All of you are brides, and I, the bridegroom, have come to take you all back home. You have become dirty. This is why I am decorating you before I take you back home with me. Those who don't decorate themselves will experience punishment. Everyone has to return home. When people sacrifice themselves at Kashi, they experience so much punishment in just a second. Human beings continue to cry out. It will be the same there. They will feel as a proof that they are experiencing the sorrow and punishment of many births. That feeling of sorrow is such that it is as though you are receiving punishment for the sins of many births. The more punishment you experience, the lower of status you claim. This is why Baba says, settle your karmic account with the power of yoga. Continue to accumulate the power of remembrance. Knowledge is very easy. Now perform every act while being accurate in knowledge. Donate knowledge to those who are worthy. When a donation of money is made to a sinful soul, the one who made the donation is affected. He too becomes a sinful soul. You must never donate money to people who will then go and commit sin with it. There are many people in the world ready to give to sinful souls. Therefore, you must no longer do that. Achha. To the sweetest beloved, long lost, now found children, love, remembrance and good morning from the mother, the father and Bhagdana. The spiritual father says namaste to the spiritual children. The spiritual children say namaste to the spiritual father. Essence for dhana, first point. Now perform every act while being accurate in knowledge. Only donate to those who are worthy. Do not have any gift and take of money, etc. With sinful souls, settle your past karmic account with the power of yoga. Second point, in order to maintain infinite happiness, talk to yourself, Baba, you have come to give us the treasures of infinite happiness. You are filling our aprons. We will first go with you to the land of peace and then to our kingdom. Blessing, may you be a victorious Mahavir who invoke Maya, the enemy, with the awareness of your victory every cycle. Description: victorious Mahavir children are not afraid when they see their paper because as they are Trikal Darshi, they know that they are victorious every cycle. Mahavir children can never say, Baba, do not send Maya to us. Have a mercy, give me blessings, give me power. What can I do? Show me the path. This is also weakness. Mahavir children invoke their enemy. Come, so I can be victorious. Slogan: the warning of time is for you to become equal and complete. Once again, what is the slogan? The warning of time is for you to become equal and complete. Okay, Om Shanti.